we are here with Weeekly. Now, this is actually my first ever Weeekly video on the channel. This is my first time ever reacting to them. I have not heard of them. Someone in the Discord actually recommended me to, like, you know, do this video and react to, like, like two or three of their songs to, you know, react to them for the first time. So I'm excited. Don't know what to expect. I know it's a girl group, and that's it. That's all I know. So I'm going to be reacting to a couple of their songs. I'm excited. We're starting with After School, which some people in the Discord told me, like, this song, when it came out, super, 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 super popular. It has, I think, 159 million views, so that must be popular. Obviously, that's a lot of views. So I'm ready for this. Hey, man, again, I don't know what to expect. I don't know any of their names. I only heard of the group Weeekly, but I've never listened to one of their songs. I'm ready. Listen, anytime I'm getting into a new group, I'm not gonna lie, I'm excited because, like, I don't know what to expect. I don't know. Oh, subtitles. Is it on? Okay. This one, seven members. Oh, six. Wait, is one of their members named Monday? First of all, she hit that, but there's six of them, so is there Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday? Saturday? Like, is that their names? Because it's weekly, because, you know, a week. Maybe not, but Monday. Okay, so one of them is Monday. Or is there seven of them? I don't know. Not expecting that at all. Oh my goodness, that sounds familiar. Is that, like, sample from somewhere? Oh my, is that gotta be, I swear I've heard that melody before, and I know it's not, like, what? Hold on, where is that from? And I apologize if it, like, it's not from anywhere and I'm just tripping, and you know, but where is that? That's from somewhere, but I was not expecting that at all. That chorus is amazing, specifically with how their vocals are. Oh, is that, that's the chorus too? Oh, I can't make it to this song. One more time. That is so amazing. That is so good. Oh my. One more time. That is so good. I'm not gonna rewind it no more, but if you got me rewinding the chorus like 3-4 times already, you already got a great impression on me. That is amazing. Oh my god. Yo, take me. Oh, I like her voice. Download the phone game with a daddy tiny note. Gets mad and booty playlist. Some the cookie tell us. Shake me some gun and told us. Now that be fire. The video is so colorful. A lot of good melodies in here. I mean, they gotta talk. Strong start. Strong start. This is gonna hit me crazy. Bro, come on. This song is so good. Like, at least for me, that chorus, like, is like a whole nother level. But I like the rest of the song, too. It's not like I just love the chorus. Like, I'm liking everything. I just love their voices, like, at least on some of the parts. Like, some of their voices, and again, I don't know who's who. But some of their voices are phenomenal. And this, like, pre-chorus to the chorus is literally, like, peak music. This part. I like her voice. Ooh. Please spare me. Don't kill me. That gotta be one of the best first ever reaction to a group I've ever had. What the heck, bruh? What? I'm not even over exaggerating. The feelings this song made me feel are genuine. And you can tell by the beginning. At the beginning, you know what I'm saying? I'm vibing to it. Okay, I'm liking it. And then as soon as from here on, this song is literally perfection, dog. Literally. Perfection. From here, and I want to re-listen to this part, but from here on, from the first chorus to the rap to the second verse to the chorus to the bridge to the chorus, everything is perfect, man. Everything is perfect. I really, really like the MV. A lot of colors going on here. They're really, really like glistening. I don't know, like, you know, how. I don't know how old they are, this thing, but amazing. Absolutely amazing, bro. Like, look at the colors on just this whole MV. Like, this shot right here with the purple. I'm a big fan of purple, so I really, really like this shot over here. But, man, wow, bro. I don't even have too much to say because I think, you know what I'm saying, what my reaction to it says it all. Absolutely amazing. That this is by far one of my favorite introductions to a group ever. Wow, I can understand why this song was, I guess, as popular as it was. At least from what people have told me, I can understand why, because this, jeez, bro. Oh my gosh. Next song, we got Weeekly, which is their most recent comeback. So we started with their most popular song, or what I was told, their most popular song, to now their most recent comeback. I'm excited for this. Lego. Vroom vroom. Oh man, I still can't get over that song. Like, literally. Subtitles. Hold on, this cinematography is crazy. Vroom vroom. Time to be brave, don't cut to get in my top on it. Oh, this quality is crazy. This is like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like a disco-esque type vibe, and it's a bop. I like it. No, because again, we listen to After School, and now we got Vroom Vroom. Two different types of vibes here going on. So I'm liking it. Yeah. Now her smile is contagious. Now this quality is crazy. I didn't comment on this, but with the last song and this song, I'm liking some of the moves here in the choreography. Some of them that are just, I guess, like addicting. Vroom, vroom, you know what I'm saying? It's something, you know, not too crazy, but vroom, vroom. Obviously, with the song being called Vroom, Vroom, and, you know, kind of like, you know, motorcycle. That is like, it's so good. I like it. No. Why did I get me? No, hold on, that was fire. That is the greatest thing I've ever seen. They're like, they all like lock into place and start bobbing their head. That's the greatest thing I've ever seen. That is literally peak.
Yeah.
this ad lib at the end? Hold on. Ooh, I didn't mean to rewind all the way back. My bad. Who hit this ad lib? Hold on. Wow. I'm not gonna lie, Weekly, you got my heart already. You got my heart. You got my support already just based off these two songs. First of all, the song itself, really, really like the vibe that they're going for. Again, some of the moves in the choreography is stuff that I noticed. I didn't want to like pause at every single thing that I noticed. So I did say some of the moves. That move right there at the end, literally one of my favorite things I've ever seen of all time. Okay. Man, because literally, I was literally just sitting here watching, and as soon as I seen that my mind went crazy. Oh, they ate. What do they call it? Mothering? They were mothering? You know what I'm saying? All of them are mother. They were mothering. They were eating. They were slaying. They were killing it, dog. And shout out to, first of all, the outfits are tough too. Oh, I didn't realize the outfits. Some of the outfits are tough too, especially when they're like at like this white place. Like right here, like, oh nah. Oh my God. Wow. They've left a big impression on me already. Wow. Wow. Okay. I got my eyes on Weekly. We're gonna keep going, but I got my eyes on Weekly. We have two different types of vibes with the songs. And I like both of them. I will say, I think After School has my heart, you know, a little more, because that chorus, like, it's so good. But I like this song a lot too. I'm a big fan of this song. Last MV we're gonna be reacting to, Ven Para. Okay. This is gonna be the last video we're gonna be reacting to in this video. The first two songs, man, left a great impression on me, so I'm hoping this song is amazing so we can end it off on a good note. If you want more Weekly, let me know. Now, even if you don't let me know, I'm just going to react to them anyways because they left a strong first impression on me, 100%. So I definitely want to start keeping my eye on them more and more. But yeah, okay, let's go. I'm ready. Because I know they have songs like, I was looking at a playlist like Zigzag and Tag Me, which I'm pretty sure they in After School, they said that. Like, they said Zigzag and Tag Me on it, like, kind of like a reference. Which I didn't point out because I did not know those two songs existed until I was looking for this MV right now. And I saw those two songs. But, wait, that's a lie, though. That's a lie because someone recommended it to me. Never mind. I lied. Okay. Ooh. This is different. Yo, what is wrong with you, bruh? Why? Wow. What? Yo, cause from the songs that people are recommending me for Weekly, I did not see this song. So that's why I picked it, cause I was looking through the MVs. I was like, hey, no one picked this song, so might as well look at it. What the? Drop the beat. Hold on. What? That switch up. This song is so different than the other two. Oh, this is the perfect first time reaction to them because I'm getting three different types of songs. Oh. 꿈이 계속 빨라지는 걸음 붉은 태양의 폭발이 yeah, party yeah, we're still in and out more spicy and more crazy oh. I'm so picky oh 조명한 눈 oh. me finding you you wanna get this wanna diamond get your rap chicks I like it oh yeah. my chicken you I might be This is so unique. What you know? Burger bones in and while you guys burning all like a flame. Yeah, punch him and the player. Saddle the bar. Don't send me. Bring it to me. I'm cover but go. Oh my god. I think like. I know it was this random cut. I think, like, me picking these three songs and all being completely different is interesting because, like, now I don't know if they have, like, a specific sound, and then sometimes they like to do, like, different things. But I, obviously, as they keep reacting to the rest of their music, I'll know for sure. But let me know what type of, what is it, what's exactly their concept? You know what I mean? Because, again, I just got three different types of songs out of the three songs I reacted to. So I don't know exactly what is their sound, but it looks like they just have a variety of stuff because all these three songs have been literally completely different. Yo, this is why I'm saying I'm a fraud Puerto Rican and Dominican because Vempara ka, come over here. Okay. Wow. Yeah. I'm paying attention more to Weeekly 100% because insane. How you could just have three different types of songs and get me hooked on all three of them. You know what I mean? I already have a, you know, like a variety or a diverse music taste. But still, it's always going to be impressive, specifically when it's a first listen of a group. When I pick like, the, you know, I conveniently pick three different types of songs and you got me hooked on all three. Just by listening to the first two, I was not expecting this type of song. And I really, really like some of these shots here too, especially her with the, like, the fire in the back. Anytime there's, like, in like someone in front and the fire's in the back, it's always mad fire to me. Like, it's so cool. The outfits were cool. I really, really like this, like, red place right here. Absolutely amazing. Such a unique type of song. And if you've been watching my channel, you know I love uniqueness. So, yeah. Wow. I got three songs here that are just going to be stuck in my head or stuck that I'm just going to be listening to. Absolutely insane. Listen, oh my gosh, listen. Yeah, I'm going to be reacting to the rest of their songs. Please let me know what other songs you want me to react to, whether it's like B-sides or stuff like that. Please let me know. Hey, shout out to the person, and I don't know if this will happen under this video, but every time I react to a new group, there's always like, you know, at least one person who like puts timestamps and puts like the name of each member. So whoever does that in this video, if they do it, shout out to you because I actually like it actually does help me. But yeah, hey, listen, this was absolutely amazing. Such a great first impression of a group that, again, I knew nothing about. And this is why I love getting into new groups and giving them a chance. Because again, like, you know, having someone recommend me Weeekly, I heard of them, but I never just had the time or I guess they were just not on my mind because I was so used to all the other groups I was following. And yeah, man, wow, they left a strong impression. And hey, anybody who was, you know, recommending me weekly stuff for, you know, the 11 months I've been on YouTube, my bad. My bad for taking so long, but it's finally here.